The gods of Olympus have abandoned me.
But it had not always been this way. Kratos had once been a champion of the gods.
I will send you back to the depths of Hades!
Kratos!
defeating Ares, Kratos, the once mortal warrior, became the new god of war. However, Kratos soon found himself alone on Olympus, shunned by his fellow gods.
But Kratos had no need for the love of petty gods. He had found a new family in the warriors of Sparta, aiming solace from his past and kind to fight.
Come on, Kratos! Another city is ready to fall! Soon I'll show you the glory of Sparta!
Enough, Kratos! Whatever city you destroy, the wrath of Olympus grows. Soon I will no longer be able to protect you.
I need no protection.
Do not forget that it was I who made you a god, ghost of Sparta. Do not turn your back on me.
I owe you nothing.
Then you leave me no choice. Kratos had turned the pain of his memories into hatred. Hatred for the gods, who had refused to free him from the nightmares of his past deeds. And so he went to Rhodes to deliver the final blow to the besieged city.